In today's video, I am going to show you how to recover your hacked Facebook account without the email address and phone number, therefore without wasting any of your time. Let's jump to the video. If your Facebook account is hacked and now the hacker has changed the email address and phone number as well, then what you have to do is to open your internet browser, click on the search option and in the search bar type hacked Facebook account recovery. Click on this first link that says recover your account. Tap on get started. Now scroll down and select the first option that says someone else gained access to my account. Again scroll down and select no, I cannot log in. Then once again scroll down and click on the second option again that says no, I don't have access to the phone number or email address on this account. Scroll down one last time and click on this link right here. As you can see that it's asking for your mobile number, but what you have to do is to click on this option that says search by your email address or name instead. Now enter your full Facebook name, then click on search. Now you will see a list of accounts here. If your account is visible in this list, then click on it. Otherwise, scroll down and click on I am not in this list. Now enter a friend's full name who was added with you on Facebook. Then tap on search. Now select your account. Tap on yes, continue. Then click on this option that says no longer have access to these. Then click on start. Now enter a new email address here. Once you have entered the email address, click on this get code option. And once you click on it, a reset code will be sent to this new email address. And after that, your hacked Facebook account will be recovered. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.